Oh, look at that. And now you finally turned the mic on.
I would have done the same thing. I would have wiped Rex.
He would have gone for the wipe on Rex.
So, yeah, we're going to be doing some commentary after the fact on the archive videos for this. So, you'll be getting the play-by-play afterwards.
And then would have just cleared up things and then shot the other missile and took, like, right a half.
Focus.
I need that three.
Ooh, tight. I don't think that's gonna fit, is it? Collision.
Right there. Do you wanna? Can you pull out?
No action. My go.
Yeah.
Sorry, can you?
Oh yeah, sorry, my bad.
See a lot of.
Yeah, that's true. Love that sleuth.
We tested on Thursday that Miranda, like, missile one phantom while the cloak was off and killed it, and then went in auto blast with the other one. Yeah. It was like, turned both phantoms down. I don't really feel bad about it. Oh, I told you. She is a super hard captain phantom.
Start combat.
I'm gonna fire.
I'm gonna lay it down.
Yeah, I mean, because it's turret, so it's base to base.
And spend the focus for evade. I'll go two dice for number one, because I thought it came out to evade. Measure the other guy.
Shiver's gonna harp out.
Three.
So yeah, three hits.
Sarah, see that? Alright, so take one. Okay, now let's see if my other Sarasu, other guy is in.
Two hits.
The dice cam for that box is really hard.
Oh, no, I just turned it on.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Originally, we were like, do we have to make him reach down there? And then I was going to put it away, but then we apparently started right away.
Table to give to you, my son grabbed it this morning.
Oh,
sorry.
Oh no.
But if you put in like a hard sleeve, maybe you won't even notice. Or a sleeve?
The problem is you can do
just from a distance. Yeah. Thanks. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Which you obviously don't need to.
I'm happy about it.
I was grabbing it, so I saw him like pulling something and I was like, yeah. And I'm like, no.
Oh, the little ones.
And admittedly, it would be awesome. I probably wouldn't even use a generator.
So the thing with him is, I'm sort of concerned. He
If you're bombing with him, you should staple advanced sensors to him.
I don't think I'd even use generator unless I think I would just put mine in and then do the thing I do now even, which is Sam Grass's title.
I like the concept of the mind control.
Just like Paul Connor.
This one and two more.
Just put it right in the way.
That's the thing too. You can decide at the start of the game how many you want.
Your message is on the left of the screen.
Okay, that's time. Finish your round.
I don't know. If that was set up, it would be amazing.
Yeah, if you can see where the ships are, too.
And then it's like, oh, they're going to go through that alley. Connor, man.
I don't see an error message in the stream, so I'm not sure what you're talking about, Jay, but I'll look into what's going on.
Yeah. It's
possible, Jay, it's on your end. You might refresh your page just to see.
You can do the incoming missile boat. You can do...
Final round is called.
This is it. This is the last turn.
Oh, I still got it. Oh, he's only doing 1 hour rounds.
We called time.
Yep, so we're doing. I'm going to change the timer here.
Forces you away from.
Alright, it's going to take a turn.
Sorry about that. Looks like it's 1 hour
round. Action.
Alright,
range one of that dude.
Target lock. Expertise.
Take two, which is enough to kill him.
So that's number one.
So you can fill sort of these boxes, but it's still like K-1s are like if you're in their arc.
Tarasu, I'm going to go Mangler Cannon. And I'll spend the focus, which turns up to a crit, 3 crit. Too many shield, too many dice.
Oh shit.
Alright, so two shields.
He's gonna fire back.
I lied. So one thing I considered swapping
for this list was expertise. So two hits.
Yeah. People come at you and you're like, five. 5k, and I'm gonna stress you. You might not
have
to shoot.
And
he
lives.
I
agree.
Ah, so he took A.
Yeah, he has full points. So I got had. I've got 6 left. Between the initials, so I don't know.
You got full points for Tel. Dengar still had A shield, so you got from there.
So yeah, you got 40 points out of A.
40 points, nice. How many you give up, Mike?
I gave up 20. 44.
Yeah, but, oh, so 40 to 44.
Oh, wait, 44 plus 13.
Okay, so 57.
Yeah, 57.
That's a pretty good match.
I was going to do the Asajj.